Do you remember Roblox in 2017? There was a game creator who was making quite a few Roblox animal survival games. These games included Wild Africa, Hero of Terror, Wild Ocean, and World of Arthropods. Wild Africa was actually their first game, and that game later became Wild Savannah. In 2018, they decided to stop working on Era of Terror. The other games they had been making also became a part of history. There is one old game left, made by Ludi, that you can still play. The game is called Wild Forest. The rest of this video is what happened when I invited my recording server to join me in the game. There is a link to Wild Forest in the description, if you want to go check it out.
Thank you.